In the last line of the second last paragraph of passage B, that the show is about Western women and Gabrielle Laurie lacks the very American sense of gumption that is a combination of buoyancy and backbone. So basically, the English actress Gabrielle lacks the American sense of gumption. Basically, we can say that the actor who plays Laurie represents why a British production can't capture the essence of a musical concerned with the national character of United States. Hence, we choose option A.